channel. So we have a Maltese puppy here, who is here with me for the first time, and it's like super, super matted. I'm going to show you what's going on so we all can see. This puppy has not been brushed, and it's actually going to be like super short. Let's see how it goes. The family was asking for us to leave, or for me to leave some hair, but honestly at this point it is beyond trying to teammate or something, you know. But anyways, I'm going to mute the video and let's get on it. I am using my number 7, but there are some areas where it's pulling the skin. So I am going to switch to the number 10, which it actually goes like really short to the skin basically. But at this point, there's not excuses for people to have a dog like this. There's brushes and, you know, all kind of things. I'm gonna mute it again. No, baby. Now I'm going with my smaller, like my narrower, more narrow number 10 to finish the front because she's trying to bite me. And it's always nice to keep a set of whatever blades numbers or whatever you use because you can let them cool down. So there's not any like skin burns or anything like that. I'm shaving the ears, and that's very, I just wanted to mention that because at the end of the grooming, normally they get irritated when you get, especially on white dogs, when they start like flopping the ears and they start like, you know, like banging the ears to the body, they start getting irritated. And this is one of the situations where it's that bad. Like they got, they let the dog get so mad at it that, if the dog starts flopping the ears, it's going to get irritated and there's going to get hematomas and it's going to be a whole new circus. So I just wanted to mention that. So let's get on it. This is one of the cases where I like to keep, you know, all this in video because people sometimes come and say, it's like, oh, like in this case, they say that they took the dog to one of the big box. I don't want to mention the name, but you know. So, and they were rejected because they have done it there, but that they say that it was like too overdue for them to do it. I don't know what happened exactly, but this is the case. Like, they can say, oh, you mistreated my dog or whatever, whatever. But in reality, I keep track of everything. So we all clear and there's not any doubts or, you know, saying that whatever. So, that's why I wanted to make the video. And this is the perfect example of, you know, how things can go wrong or what a dog can get rejected. If you are conscious and you know that your dog is not going to be easy, just let the groomer know because they can prepare and be ready for a situation like this. So I'm going to go, I'm going to mute it again and I'm going to get back on track. I was trying to hold an egg, so try to see if I can do them, you know, like, remove most of the hair from the face, but she's not going to allow me because she's trying to bite me, and I'm not going to risk it. So, I'm not going to continue, I'm just going to finish the, pot after the bath, and that's it. So, please keep your dog's, brush. I just want to mention in dog. So, I got a phone call that interrupted my, live stream, but anyways, so this is a perfect, example of how dogs can get irritated and stuff like that. I did record a video to show you guys, how I try to calm and how you should not have your dogs at home. Please brush them, keep them in a, regular grooming, routine. Every 8 to 10 weeks should be groomed. So thanks for watching. I'll see you in a couple of days in the next.